I'm going to answer your Twitter questions first. CFO on call is asking, what are your key points other than same strike for a synthetic long position? Great question. For the most part, when you're thinking about a synthetic long, think of it as a stock position. Where is your target price? Where's your stop loss level? Make sure you have those because that's when you want to exit your synthetic long.